given the opportunity to host this historical event. Believe me, not many are given this privilege. Consider yourselves lucky and prepare yourselves for a real treat. We have beauties from many countries, all after the coveted title of Miss World. But before we begin, there are a few basics we must cover before the competition. Each contestant will perform a dance or a song or a poem or something native to their country. We will then ask each contestant to answer a simple question. And to keep this fair, we have chosen four judges who are all famous in their own right. Let me introduce them to you now. Miss Lotta Buck, renowned philanthropist. Miss Buck gives her time and effort to orphan chipmunks and squirrels. Miss Lotta Buck. Performed for a while with a bullshit. Shoy Ballet. She dances for us tonight, a native Russian dance.
One eye.
Hell, I see no Polish man with one eye. That is
sort of stuff.